Chef Antonio from Luna Caprese in Merrimack joins us in the News 9 kitchen. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you again for inviting me again.
And we're making salmon.
We're actually making salmon with white wine, spinach, in a lemon butter sauce.
Sounds delicious.
You know, and even salmon, look, as you can see, salmon fillet doesn't take long as well. It's very, very delicate. I usually buy a whole salmon and then I clean it myself. So it's easy that way, you know what I mean? So we do everything in the house. We make bread, we make dessert, we make everything there. As you can see now, I'm actually putting spinach. And this is baby spinach, as you can tell.
That goes right in there. Now, where are you from originally?
I'm from Capri. Capri, very small island by Naples Bay, across from the Amalfi Coast. So that's where I came from. I grew up there, I went to school, I did everything there. And I actually grew up in my mom and my grandmother's kitchen. So that's why I make everything in the house.
And you share all of your tips that you've learned.
We do. We actually do everything there. That's why I actually, and that's why we do the cooking class at the restaurant as well. Once or twice a month we do cooking class. Now I'm putting a little bit of white wine.
Cooking classes on Mondays, because that's when you're closed.
That's right, we close on Mondays,
yes. People can check with you and find out what you're going to be doing, but it's always a four-course meal,
is that
right?
It's a two appetizer, main course, and dessert, always.
Okay.
And plus, when people come there, they get all the recipe.
That's great.
You know, we show them how to minimize their waste. Now what are we going to do? We're going to put a little bit of homemade lemon butter sauce, as you can see. We make ourselves.
All right, that goes right in there.
That goes right in there. It doesn't take a lot, just for the flavor anyway, so
right.
As you can see. It gives a little bit of flavor. You don't want to put too much in there, because if not, it will be very lemonary. So you don't want to do that.
And so everything is made right there at the restaurant.
Everything's made in the house. Everything's made from scratch. Everything's made to order. When people come there, we'll tell them the menu is only a guide. Don't worry about the menu. Anything you don't see on the menu, we do off the menu.
Really? Whatever people want,
whatever
you're willing to make
wants,
it?
Whatever people want, as long as we have it. We actually bring kids in the kitchen as well. We let them scoop their own gelato.
That's pretty awesome.
So people love to do that.
And again, you're located right on Daniel Webster Highway.
75 Daniel Webster Highway, Merrimack. We have a nice room downstairs. We do private party and everything else. And the room is complimentary. We do have a nice Valentine menu as well. It's the same menu, 5-6 course meal. It's $89 plus tax and tips per couple.
So you do special nights for various holidays.
We do all those things. Yeah, as you can see, it doesn't take long at all. Look.
There you go.
It doesn't take long, and then you just pour them over.
That goes right on top.
And
again, that room, if the function room is complimentary, you don't have to pay extra.
No, the
for
room
that.
Is complimentary. You never pay for the room.
That's great.
No need to charge for the room
for the
when you give
room.
Us business.
All right, that looks
as you can
wonderful.
See. Look.
Chef, thanks for sharing this.
Thank you again for inviting us.
All right, we appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you again.
And we will be right back.
Bye-bye.